need to also realize that there are many other cancers that affect many other people.
Oh, yeah.
And it was a woman, she had a story, she had went through breast cancer 3 times. She said that 3rd time they told me I would be gone in less than a month. But see, she said I started praying. She said I remember going to church and I just got down and said I just started praying. She said the preacher said you ain't got to tell me what's wrong, but just let me pray. She said I started praying and I could feel the healing going on the inside. She said I promise you the next morning I felt so much different. She said and I went to the doctor and they said you've been cured. They said I don't know how you ain't gone, but you're still here. But let me tell you something, that is God saying peace be still. You can stop at a devil. I wish I had a witness. Because the victory is already won. If you got an addiction, all you gotta do is go to God and he'll say peace be still. Anything that's going on in your life, God can say peace be still. Come on somebody. I don't know about you, but when you get to struggling from day to day and you just try to find out the next move, come on somebody.
Thank you, Jesus. See, for
gonna make it by the end.